The work of the school is not possible without the work of many alumni and friends of the school whose support make everything we do possible. We will now hear a few brief words from one of your many colleagues in the field, someone who not so long ago sat exactly where the graduates sit today and faced many of the same exciting challenges you're about to encounter as you begin this momentous journey. I now call upon one of our distinguished alumni, Marilyn Fulton, Head of Clinical Operations at Vertex Pharmaceuticals. Marilyn.
Thank you, Dean Galea. Good afternoon, graduates. On behalf of the 10,000 alumni of Boston University School of Public Health, living in 117 countries around the globe, it is my great honor to welcome you to our community. Your fellow alumni extend hearty congratulations to you, your families, and loved ones who are here to celebrate with you today. We know how much effort went into earning your degree, and we hope you will take the time to truly celebrate your accomplishment. It's hard for me to believe that it has actually now been 20 years since I walked across this stage to receive my MPH degree. I have such fond memories of my time at BUSPH, and I'm grateful for the experiences I had at this leading public health school. Unlike many of you, I had a few years gap between undergrad and pursuing my MPH. Being back in the classroom, taught by incredible professors, was invigorating and enriching. My concentration in epidemiology and biostats furthered my career in the early days of my career in clinical trials management in the pharmaceutical industry. What I remember particularly fondly, however, was gaining knowledge on public health topics that I knew little about, such as health law and international health. These classroom experiences reawakened a curiosity for learning that I continue to have today. My 30 years in the pharmaceutical industry is not necessarily a typical career for a public health graduate. During the course of my career, I've had the opportunity to work with companies ranging from small biotechs to large pharma. When I reflect back, my most memorable experiences have been working on clinical trials where the public health impact of the potential treatment under investigation felt most obvious to me, such as working on the first antiretroviral clinical trials for HIV back in the early 1990s, and more recently, working on cystic fibrosis trials at Vertex Pharmaceuticals, where we have developed the first medications to treat the underlying pathology of CF and not just the symptoms. Conducting clinical trials for patients with no available treatment for their diseases and ultimately seeing those medications approved for use has been incredibly rewarding. Given the many challenges in today's world, public health is more important than ever. BUSPH has prepared you well to lead the world to a healthier place. Not only has your education here given you the technical and analytical skills to succeed in your chosen field, but your time at BUSPH has also prepared you with your leadership skills to advance and refine them. I strongly believe that leaders are not just those at the top of organizations. Successful organizations have leaders at all levels. Likewise, I also believe that it is never too soon to start mentoring others, be they more junior than you, or perhaps more senior than you, as is exhibited in the growing trend of reverse mentoring, where a junior associate mentors a more senior one. As you progress to the next stage of your career, I hope you will keep this advice in mind. Speaking of advice, we hope you will look to the BUSPH community whenever you need guidance or help networking with other public health professionals. BUSPH is a place you can return to, no matter where you, either in person or remotely, no matter where you are in the world. After graduation in 1999, I had a 15-year absence from Boston while I was living in Canada. Since moving back here, one of my great pleasures has been reconnecting in person with the BUSPH community. It's been exciting to see the school continue to grow in excellence in research, scholarship, and practice, as reflected in its current ranking of 8th among U.S. schools of public health. We have an active alumni leadership council with members across the country. For me, being on the ALC has been a great avenue for giving back for the excellent education I received at SPH. I encourage you to stay in touch through social media and newsletters, by attending alumni events regionally and globally, by mentoring students, by speaking with prospective students, and by supporting practicum and scholarship fundraising initiatives. I guarantee you will find meeting others who share your vision for improving the world through public health to be uplifting and rewarding. On behalf of the entire BUSPH alumni community, congratulations again on your graduation today. We are excited to welcome you to our community and wish you much future success. I have no doubt that you will continue USPH's mission to make the world a healthier place for all. Thank you for including me in your special day.